That's me before this all started. Days. And no end in sight.
I think it is good if it comes to trial, or if it goes to trial, because then everything can come out. You know, how the CFIA messed up, how they were cherry picking what they want to use as evidence that Montana's sheep had scrapie, how they were framing her, and then use the involvement of people who tried to save the sheep as a conspiracy overall against the CFIA, which is totally nonsense.
Just doesn't make sense. If you're trying to do good, you're trying to save a heritage breed, and then you're suddenly backed for it. Like, I don't even get parking tickets. So it's just doesn't, in the big scheme of life things, it didn't make any whatsoever. And it seemed like a fairly benign thing to be doing, you know? They could go, on the side, you know, I didn't cure cancer, but I saved this heritage sheep, and the numbers were rising, and I would get different other people interested. There were like small homesteaders or people just, you know, wanting to farm, and I'd establish small flocks with them and, you know, teach them about the breed and stay connected, and was pleased that that was of interest and that their numbers were growing. And now you just think, well, what was all that for?
I come to this place and they call it the Halls of Justice, but I haven't seen any justice. I just see court proceedings. I don't think there is such a thing as justice.